Puff, the Magic Dragon by Peter Yarrow and Lenny Lipton, with paintings by Eric Puybaret. Puff, the Magic Dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal Puff and brought him strings and sealing wax and other fancy stuff. Oh, Puff, the Magic Dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff, the Magic Dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic tail. Noble kings and princes would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh, Puff, the Magic Dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff, the Magic Dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. A dragon lives forever, but not so little girls and boys. Painted wings and giant's rings make way for other toys. One gray night it happened, Jackie Paper came no more. And Puff, that mighty dragon, he ceased his fearless roar. His head was bent in sorrow, green scales fell like rain. Puff no longer went to play along that cherry lane without his lifelong friend. Puff could not be brave, so Puff, that mighty dragon, sadly slipped into his cave. Oh, Puff, the Magic Dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei. Puff, the Magic Dragon, lived by the sea and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Hanalei.